ចាំពិធីសំលេងសង្គ្រោះជាតិ
ផ្សាយតាមរយៈវិទ្យុសំបុកឃ្មុំ FM 105 MHz ចានាងខ្ញុំយ៉នលីណេតសូមអនុញ្ញាតគោរពនឹងជំរាបសួរបងប្អូនជនរួមជាតិដែលកំពុងតាមដានស្ដាប់កម្មវិធីសំលេងសង្គ្រោះជាតិជាទីមេត្រីចាថ្ងៃនេះគឺថ្ងៃច័ន្ទ5កើតខែអាសត់ឆ្នាំរកានុបស័កពុទ្ធសករាជ2561ចាប់ដល់ត្រូវនឹងថ្ងៃទី25ខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ2017លោកអ្នកនាងជាទីមេត្រីមុននឹងលោកអ្នកនាងបានស្ដាប់នៅព័ត៌មានពិស្ដាពីកម្មវិធីសំឡេងសង្គ្រោះជាតិនាងខ្ញុំសូមជូននូវមេត្តាព័ត៌មានជាមុនសិនតំណាងរាជគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកយ៉ែមបញ្ញរិទ្ធបញ្ជាក់ថាដើម្បីកសាងប្រទេសជាតិឲ្យរីកចម្រើនពិតប្រាកដលុះណាខ្មែរឈប់ចងគំនុំនឹងគ្នាឈប់សងសឹកនិងឈប់លាបពណ៌ឲ្យគ្នារួមជាមួយនឹងប្រសាសន៍ថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិរឿងកំសាន្តខ្លីដែលមានចំណងជើងថាមានតែមិនព្រមប្រើជាបន្តសូមលោកអ្នកនាងតាមដានស្ដាប់នៅការផ្សាយរបស់យើងខ្ញុំដែលមានជាបន្តបន្តដូចតទៅលោកអ្នកនាងជាទីមេត្រីតំណាងរាជគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិមណ្ឌលព្រៃវែងលោកយ៉ែមបញ្ញរិទ្ធបញ្ជាក់ថាការផ្សះផ្សាជាតិពិតប្រាកដនិងបញ្ចប់ការឈឺចាប់របស់ជាតិដើម្បីបន្តកសាងនិងការពារកម្ពុជាឲ្យទៅជាប្រជាជាតិមួយដ៏ខ្លាំងក្លារឹងមាំរុងរឿងរីកចម្រើនដោយសម័យមហានគរនោះគឺមានតែខ្មែរឈប់ស្អប់គ្នាឈប់ចងគំនុំឈប់សងសឹកនិងឈប់លាបពណ៌ដែលនាំឲ្យបែកបាក់ជាតិរវាងខ្មែរនិងខ្មែរលោកយ៉ែមបញ្ញរិទ្ធតំណាងរាជគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិបានពន្យល់ថាកើតមកជាមនុស្សនិងចិត្តជាមនុស្សតែងតែមានការឈឺចាប់ខ្លោចផ្សានៅពេលដែលបាត់បង់មនុស្សជាទីគោរពជាទីស្រឡាញ់របស់ខ្លួននិងការគៀបសង្កត់ជិះជាន់ពីសំណាក់អ្នកមានអំណាចមកលើពលរដ្ឋទន់ខ្សោយជាដើមជាពិសេសនោះគឺគុណតម្លៃរបស់មនុស្សដែលគេផ្ដល់ជូនគឺកើតចេញពីទស្សនៈគំនិតយោបល់សកម្មភាពជាក់ស្ដែងដើម្បីបម្រើសង្គមជាតិនិងការបម្រើមនុស្សជាតិរបស់បុគ្គលទាំងនោះលោកយ៉ែមបញ្ញរិទ្ធសង្កត់ធ្ងន់ថាសង្គ្រាមជំលោះទាស់តែងដោយមហិច្ឆតាបរទេសក្តីដោយមហិច្ឆតាផ្ទាល់ខ្លួនក្តីនាំមកនៅតែការបំផ្លិចបំផ្លាញប្រតប្រាសគ្រួសាររងទុក្ខខ្លោចផ្សាឈាមខ្មែរហូរទឹកភ្នែកខ្មែរហូរដែលតម្រូវឲ្យកូនខ្មែរគ្រប់រូបចាប់ផ្ដើមចេះឈឺឆ្អៅពីជាតិបារម្ភពីជាតិនិងគិតគូរពីជាតិចូលរួមទាំងអស់គ្នាដើម្បីជាប្រយោជន៍ដល់ប្រជារាស្ត្រនិងប្រទេសជាតិជាមួយគ្នានោះថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំគណបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិក៏តែងតែបានលើកឡើងថាការរក្សាសន្តិភាពស្ថិរភាពនិងការធានាដល់ឯកភាពជាតិនៅគ្រប់កលៈទេសៈត្រូវបានគណបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិកំណត់ថាជាមូលដ្ឋានគ្រឹះនៃគោលជំហរនយោបាយគណបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិក្នុងចំណោមគោលជំហរនយោបាយសំខាន់សំខាន់ជាច្រើនផ្សេងទៀតហើយនៅពេលដែលគណបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិកាន់អំណាចដោយស្របច្បាប់នោះភាពស្របច្បាប់នឹងនាំឲ្យគណបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិអាចដឹកនាំប្រទេសដោយជោគជ័យជុំវិញបញ្ហានេះកន្លងមកលោកយឹមសវណ្ណអ្នកនាំពាក្យគណបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិបានបញ្ជាក់ថាគណបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិមានគោលនយោបាយអភិវឌ្ឍប្រទេសកម្ពុជាលើគ្រប់វិស័យដោយផ្អែកលើការសម្រេចចិត្តរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋកម្ពុជាទាំងមូលហើយគណបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិមិនធ្វើការអភិវឌ្ឍនាំឲ្យមានផលប៉ះពាល់ដល់ផលប្រយោជន៍ជាតិនិងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋឡើយលោកបន្តថារាល់ការអភិវឌ្ឍក្រោមការដឹកនាំរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលគណបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិគឺត្រូវតែអាចទទួលយកបានទាំងភាគីវិនិយោគទុននិងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋជាពិសេសប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅមូលដ្ឋានផ្ទាល់តែម្ដង
ដំណើរឆ្ពោះទៅរកការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរគឺជាគោលជំហររបស់គណបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិ
លោកមួយលើកមិនថាតែទៅធ្វើជីជាតិគេអត់ធ្វើឲ្យរឿងអីអត់ធ្វើឲ្យអានេះជាលក្ខណៈធម្មជាតិវាកើតមកអាយុប៉ុណ្ណឹងហើយរឿងអីដែលมันបញ្ជាក់កំណត់ឲ្យគេវាអត់ត្រូវតែឥឡូវបងប្អូនគិតមើលយើងកើតមកបានប៉ុណ្ណឹងហើយអញ្ចឹងវាកើតមកហើយលក្ខណៈធម្មជាតិកើតមកហើយរឿងអីក៏អត់ចេញសម្បូរបញ្ជាក់កំណត់អត់ធ្វើឲ្យអានឹងវាជាគោលការណ៍អមនុស្សធម៌អញ្ចឹងចាំបាច់ត្រូវតែធ្វើលិខិតបញ្ជាក់កំណត់ឲ្យ สำหรับตู้เตอร์ระบบเจียบรอดกัมพูชาในการเล่าครองปริเชียนจากกัมพูชาจำนวนที่มวยจังจำนวนที่มวยสมัยครุ่นได้จองเธออัตตาลิขิตมุจจติลเล่าครองตื่นตาทวีตัดงานบ้านที่มวยเราบังหายครุ่นเราปอบลีนะปอบลีสลาบิชมาเข้มลึกจำนวนจูนที่มวยครุ่นไอเมียนลิขิตมุจจติกำนัดหาย ตัวบางไฮครัวเนื้อปอบเลยบางไฮครัวไฮน้อมสะใจมันเนี้ยตัวจมวยพองสะใจนึงเนี่ยนากับบ้านเนี่ยเอาเนื้อคุมสกัดในยืดโรนเนื้อสะใจนึงเตาเมียนตัดงานบ้านนึงสะเพากรัวซาหรือสะเพาสนะเนื้อตัวจมวยพองสำหรับเทนียยืงสระบ้านเนี่ยบางปอนตีมวยสมัยครัวเตาบางไฮเนื้อปอบเลยตีน้อมสะใจมันเนี้ย สะใจนั่งเตาเมียตัดงานบ้านหรือสะเพากรัวซาจังอายบองโอนยืงอายมัดแผลยืงกับบ้านได้กี่ตันนี้เตาปังหายครุ้นนำไอ้เฟื่องหรือคัดเป็นเจ้าตีลมเนาอันนั้นจำนวนกี่ปีนะจำนวนกี่ใบเมียนเป็นเจ้าหรือคัดเป็นเจ้าขมนาดนะได้ยังตาเธออัดบ้านคือเต้าแต่บ้านรวมหรือการมาให้การเราสลับขมายหรือไอ้การมาจองสลับถวายเงี้ยก็เธอเป็นเจ้าขมนาดเอาเกี้ยมันแต่เธอเป็นเจ้าขมนาดอัดบ้านจังตีเกี้ยยังสลับเต้าเกี้ยก็เธอสมบทเป็นเจ้าท่า
บนหน้าเพียงอ้อยได้จำไม่อัดเต้าเจริญขณะเจ้าไส้และขณะสัตย์ชาลมัดเดือดเต้าแต่เฟื่องอ้อยสมบัติขนาดตีใบเมื่อตีมวยบังหันขลุ่นตีปีเมียนสะใสตีใบเมียนสมบัติเจ้าขนาดตีบุญตีบุญลิขิตบรรเจ้าตีลมเนาหนังคือเต้าเจ้าหาแต่เลขาได้เมย์ปอกพองได้อัญญาทอคุมสังกัดพองจังขอบเปียบเจ้าตีลมเนารบอยยังทอมได้นะยังทอมได้สิ่งใด
ไม่คมเอ๋ยอะไรดังนี้ครองตื่นตาทวดตาสัญญาณบ้านยัยเมย์ปอหอดหนึ่งอัญญาทอหาตาเมย์คมอัดหนึ่งจังคือเต้าเนี่ยบรรทัดสัญญาตามการปกติสัตย์เจริญละซอตามธนานุกรมเปียธนานุกรมการนาปฏิเทศปออัดหนึ่งอนุเทียนอนุเทียนอัดหนึ่งเมียนอนุเทียนทีมวยทีปีอย่างเต้าขางคมการนาเมย์คมอัดหนึ่งเมียนจุดตบทีมวยจุดตบทีปีอย่างเต้านะท้ายบรรเจ้าทานเตี้ยท้า การเธอคัดเป็นเจ้าที่ลำเนาครองตื้อดาวเทือดตาสัญญาณบ้านนั้นอัดโยลอยเต้นะอัดเมียนอัดลอยออกกะไอเต้ไทยอัญญาทอปุลิหนึ่งสังกัดเต้าแต่เฟื่องอัดบ้านตอนเปรียบเลี้ยสำรับเทือดตาสัญญาณบ้านครองตื้อดาวเทือดจอสโมเดียเปียขางมุกเนี่ย จังเก็บเจ้าจังเตี้ยนะจังโยละจ้าบาเกมันปลอมเฟือเอาไอ้นี่เย่ยอาสกายนายนอมเลยโซนโซนปีมหาใจปราบอัญญาทอคงสกัดนั่งอ่ะถ้าเกิดนายนอมจังจังบาเรื่องนี้ชมสมเจียรำบองโอนต่างอาทาเวียเจียกบัตรมกปีเวียอาจจุนบาเต้ปลอมเฟือตาสยานบานได้แต่เวียจุยสมรู้ดาวบองโอนยังได้พลาติลเล้าให้อัดเมียนอาศัยทานบาหลอเก็บเจ้ามวยเตี้ยนะเจ้าจงกร้อยอ่ะ ถ้าบอกเจ้านั่งอาจจะบอกเจ้านั่งแม้จะยื่นให้เกมมันเอาตัดเล็กเตี้ยดัดตัดเล็กเพลาชั่วโมงภูมิคมสกัดไอ้กบ้านได้ได้เก็บเจ้าจังเตี้ยตอนเมียนสกัดคลาโคสกัดคลาโคไทยแต่ตัดตัดเล็กเตี้ยกรมชุดเดียวไปอัดโหลดอ่านนั่งยี่ยี่คอยแล้วขณะปัจจัยเตี้ยได้จังยื่นกรมยื่นกรมยื่นตามกาไว้แต่คอก ยังยืนตามคลำซ่าในน้อมระบบสูงหาใจจังยังอดเมียนเรื่องไอ้ตรงยีกราวเพลาชบ้าบ้านเนี่ยยังยืนเนี่ยกระดาษน้ำสำหรับยอมมองเจ้าให้บรรทาบองโอนเรากระดาษนั่งอดบานเต้บองโอนก่อนปราบเล่ในนอนโซนโซนปีจองไงดอกใบแค่ว่าใครแม่กระดาษชนามปีปวนเนี่ยดอกผมวยดังเต้อันนั้นเยอะละจักยังคว้าจุดเรียกจูนตัวตัวปนังไงซบหนึ่งยืนเธอประเทศบ้านหลุมอัดเตี้ยใส่ปีปลายหาบอชนา
ยังบองโอนยังโยนทานเจ้าแล้วจำก่อนอ้อยดังเส้นสมรับเนี่ยนะเต้าดาวสายไปเนี่ยฮะเรื่องตาสัญญาณมันเต้าเธอปลาปลาเต้าแล้วเธอปลาปลาเต้าให้อดเมียนอ้อยออกกายเดชสมอคุณสมบัติเจ้าติยังย้อมเด็ดตกคอยอยู่เพื่อทานนี้ยังย้อมหนึ่งโยกเต้าโดยคำทานอย่างโกนอยู่ไม้แต่เสียหายโกนอยู่ไม้กิจใจหายหายคือผมเปิลจำนวนได้ยังเมียนปีมุดนั่งแต่โกนอยู่ไม้ก้อยกี่ก้อนตาย เปรียบมวยเก่าไก่หลุมอเวทีไก่หลุมอโกนอยู่มาจ้าได้แต่ปงเตอร์หอไงนั่งโดยเหมือนยังยังอ่ะยังกลมซัวไอ้เก่าประเทศนบัตวีมาจากการนั่งคมสกัดนั่งบวกคมสกัดยี่สำคัญนะยี่จูมูลทานครึ่งในจีวิตปเจี๊ยบปวดจังเนี่ยโทเนี่ยทมเนี่ยเมียนเนี่ยกรอเนี่ยละอเนี่ยกรอหินนู้นนั่งคมสกัดแต่ก็ ដូច្នេះវាសំខាន់ណាស់ដូច្នេះសូមជួយឲ្យយោបល់បន្ថែមមកហើយចំពោះអស់លោកណាសួរថាលោកកែមលីក៏ថាមលៀនអីអីហ្នឹងជាគំនិតហ្នឹងក៏យើងយកមកមើលដែរអ្នកខ្លះថា500,000ហ្នឹងក៏យើងយកមកមើលដែរទៅយកអ្វីទាំងអស់ដែលបងប្អូនលើកឡើងដែលលោកបណ្ឌិតកែមលីលើកឡើងយកមកដើម្បីឲ្យមានគណៈកម្មការបោះគណៈបកកំពុងតែរៀបចំគោលនយោបាយកំពុងតែពិភាក្សាគ្រប់ជ្រុងជ្រោយលើអ្វីដែលជាព័ត៌មានល្អល្អដែលក្មួយលើកបានមិនគឺវាល្អហើយអាហ្នឹងប៉ុន្តែឲ្យឆ្លើយថាប្រមាណ10,000ទៀតអត់ប្រមាណទៀតអត់ឆ្លើយទេព្រោះអាហ្នឹងពងពិភាក្សាគ្នាហើយសូមអធិស្ឋានសូមអញ្ជើញឲ្យយោបល់ជួយគេមតិមកសូមអរគុណ
ខ្ញុំបាទឈ្មោះយុសមនមកពីឃុំភូមិធំអៃដាមហូវានបានលើកឡើងក្នុងប្រធានបទថ្ងៃនេះគឺវិមជ្ឈការថ្នាក់ក្រមជាតិអំណាចយើងបានហើយមិនមែនអត់ទេបានតែវាអត់ពេញនៅក្នុងដៃទេអំណាចសពថ្ងៃខ្ញុំជាជំទុំដល់អំណាចខ្ញុំអត់បានពេញដៃទេបានមែនតែមិនពេញដៃទេដោយសារអំណាចត្រឹមជំទុំហើយក្នុងមកឃុំបានពីរកៅអីអញ្ចឹងអំណាចនឹងវាអត់ពេញទេបាទគេឃុំខ្ញុំមាន9អាសនៈគេដល់7យើងបានតែ2ចឹងបើយើងមានវត្តមានច្រើននៅក្នុងសាលាឃុំអាហ្នឹងគេអត់ហ៊ានម្លងទេតែបើយើងអវត្តមានអាហ្នឹងគេអាចមានសិទ្ធិរើសអ្នកផ្សេងមកដាក់ហើយអានឹងស្វ័យប្រវត្តិហ្មងអវិមជ្ឈការមូលដ្ឋានយ៉ាងបែបទៅខ្ញុំសិក្សាពីអៃដាមហើយនឹងតាំងពីដើមមកគណៈបាសង្គ្រោះជាតិយើងតែងតែអប់រំឲ្យរឿងវិមជ្ឈការនេះមិនមែនអត់ទេដឹងប្រមាណសារទេជោគខ្ញុំបាទសូមខ្ញុំនិយាយទៅវប្បធម៌ខ្ញុំការចេះដឹងរៀនថ្នាក់ទី7ក្នុងសម័យសាធារណរដ្ឋខ្មែរអត់ទាន់បានប្រឡងទេគ្រូចូលធ្វើទានអស់ឆ្នាំ73យើងខ្ញុំមកពេលនេះដោយសារខ្ញុំចូលចិត្តទៅខាងនយោបាយតិចទៅចូលទៅក្នុងព្រៃទៅបន្តិចចេញមកក្នុងស្រុកមកអាហ្នឹងខ្ញុំចូលចិត្តទៅខាងអញ្ចឹងជោគខ្ញុំបាទសូមនិយាយពីរឿងវិមជ្ឈការតែយើងបានធ្វើជាមួយគេតើយើងខ្ញុំបានធ្វើខ្លះយើងបានឃើញទង្វើរបស់គេដូចលោកមីលើកខាងអាងស្រែ7សេចក្តីជូនដំណឹងថារបស់ឯកក្រសួងធនធានទឹកថាអាងហ្នឹងមិនត្រូវប៉ះពាល់ទេត្រូវទុកសម្រាប់បម្រើសេចក្តីទៅការប្រជាពលរដ្ឋជាទូទៅប្រមាណឃុំហ្នឹងស្រាប់តែឥឡូវគេវោហវែងដីធ្លីចែកអីណាសពគ្រប់ចឹងទៅតើយើងទៅធ្វើដូចគេទៀតឬយ៉ាងម៉េចយើងត្រូវធ្វើដូចគេទៀតឬយ៉ាងម៉េចនៅពេលដែលយើងក្លាយទៅជានាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រី2018នេះឧទាហរណ៍អញ្ចឹងចុះយើងទៅធ្វើដូចគេឬម៉េចសម្ដៅខ្ញុំសូមថាកុំធ្វើដូចគេអញ្ចឹងអាងទឹកប្រយោជន៍សាធារណៈរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋត្រូវទុកឲ្យគាត់ត្រូវតែមកវិញអត់ឲ្យមានទេត្រូវទុកឲ្យគាត់វិញព្រោះអាងហ្នឹងមើលទៅអាងប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រទៀតមិនកថាវត្តសាខ្មែរក្រហមគេបានបញ្ជាពលរដ្ឋឲ្យទៅធ្វើអាងហ្នឹងស្លាប់មិនតិចទេជាងអាងហ្នឹងកុំត្រូវលុបចោលអត់ឲ្យបែងចែកកម្មសិទ្ធិអីទាំងអស់នៅពេលដែលយើងជាប់ឆ្នោតត្រូវដាក់ថាអាងហ្នឹងអ្នកណាធ្វើក្នុងសម័យណាដាក់ឲ្យគេទៅទុកឲ្យគេទៅកុំលុបដានប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រហ្នឹងចោលទុកជាអនុស្សាវរីយ៍ព្រោះយើងឆ្លងកាត់ការស្លាប់វិនាសអត់បាយព្រាត់ប្រាសបងប្អូនជាងអាហ្នឹងទុកឲ្យគេមកកដប់ហ្នឹងទៅបានយល់ល្អទៀតសរសេរយោហោទុកនឹងទៀតអាហ្នឹងគោលការណ៍អាគ្នឹងកំណត់របស់ខ្ញុំហើយបញ្ហាមួយទៀតអំណាចនៅតាមឃុំសង្កាត់ខ្ញុំនៅក្នុងឃុំខ្ញុំដឹងហើយដឹងថាម៉េចខ្លួនខ្ញុំហ្នឹងធ្វើវាមិនបានត្រូវទាំងអស់ទេមានខុសហើយមិនមែនត្រូវទាំងអស់ព្រោះយើងកម្រិតយល់ដឹងក៏នៅតិចបទពិសោធន៍ការងារជាក់ស្ដែងលើឯកសារទាំងអស់និយាយទៅឃុំខ្ញុំលើកក្នុងកំណត់ខ្ញុំថាមេឃុំក្រុមប្រសាឃុំទាំងអស់ជាអ្នកកាត់បន្ថយខ្ទង់ចំណាយពលរដ្ឋកាត់តាមបែបណាកាត់យ៉ាងម៉េចបើខ្ញុំហ្នឹងគ្រាន់តែរបស់ប្រើប្រាស់ផ្ទាល់ខ្លួនជាពលរដ្ឋអ្នកទិញឲ្យតើណៃកាត់បែបណាយើងត្រូវអង្គុយមើលឯកសារពលរដ្ឋនៅក្នុងឃុំបើសិនជាយើងមិនឃុំវិញឯកសារទាំងអស់ត្រូវពិនិត្យឡើងលម្អិតល្មមតាំងពីបញ្ជីជាតិសិទ្ធិស្នាក់នៅអីទាំងអស់កុំឲ្យគាត់ខុសតើគាត់ខុសឯកសារមួយគាត់រត់ដឹងប្រមាណត្រឡប់អស់លុយច្រើនណាស់ដូចតែតម្រូវបញ្ជីជាតិតាមសញ្ញាបត្រសញ្ញាបត្រគាត់រៀន10ឆ្នាំ20ឆ្នាំដល់ពេលគាត់ចង់អាការផ្ទៀងផ្ទាត់ឯកសារគាត់ត្រូវការទៅធ្វើការឯមួយគាត់យកឯកសារទៅផ្ទៀងផ្ទាត់ទិន្នន័យខុសគ្នាបាទសុំទិន្នន័យខុសគ្នាអញ្ចឹងគាត់ត្រូវចំណាយលុយអញ្ចឹងបើថាតើយើងវិញសូមកុំឲ្យធ្វើអញ្ចឹងមេឃុំក៏ឲ្យសូមសំណុំពរគ្រប់ឃុំសង្កាត់ទាំងអស់ពិនិត្យឯកសារវិរដ្ឋឲ្យបានជាក់លាក់សូមឲ្យគាត់ខុសគាត់តើខុសគាត់ខឹងយើងហើយតើខឹងយើងគាត់មិនបោះឆ្នោតយើងទេខ្ញុំអត់មានយោបល់អីសូមចប់ត្រឹមហ្នឹងហើយខ្ញុំចង់ចេះបន្ថែមសំណួរមួយត តើក្រោយពេលដែលគណៈបកយើងបានកាន់អំណាចទៅយើងអាចរងមេធាវីចៅក្រមអីជួយអ្នកក្រីក្របានឬទេបើបានខ្ញុំសូមអរគុណហើយសប្បាយចិត្តណាស់ព្រោះខ្ញុំមើលទៅឃើញអនាគតពិតជាអញ្ចឹងជួបមិនថាឡើយសូមអរគុណសូមចប់ហើយដល់ការគោរពអរគុណហើយដល់ទីលានទូលាមានអរគុណបងមានត្រៀមហើយលើកឡើងជាសញ្ញាពេលអង្គចប់ទៅខ្ញុំនឹងជេរទៅទៀតបាទ
ខ្ញុំបាទឈ្មោះមកជាមកពីឃុំកគីធំស្រុកចិនវាយខេត្តកដាលខ្ញុំសូមគោរពឯដំតំណាងរាស្ត្រទាំងអស់និងសូមគោរពដល់សកម្មជនទាំងអស់គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលមានវត្តមាននៅទីនេះខ្ញុំសូមលើកអំពីច្បាប់វិមជ្ឈការច្បាប់វិមជ្ឈការរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលកាន់អំណាចរាល់ថ្ងៃនេះខ្ញុំបានរៀនចេះច្រើនបាទក៏ប៉ុន្តែអត់បានយកមកប្រើនៅតែក្នុងក្រដាស់នៅឡើយទេបាទឥឡូវទីហោដូចជាលុយថវិកាដែលទម្លាក់ពីថ្នាក់ជាតិមកវាមាន2មួយលុយរដ្ឋបាលមួយលុយអភិវឌ្ឍលុយរដ្ឋបាលវាមានឧទាហរណ៍ថា200លានឧទាហរណ៍លេងឯងពួកខ្ញុំអត់ចាំទេហើយកាត់ប្រាក់ខែមេភូមិមេឃុំក្រុមសាឃុំអស់ហើយមានសល់លុយរដ្ឋបាលហ្នឹងហើយហើយលុយរដ្ឋបាលនឹងទៅនៅណាផងហ្នឹងបាទវាអត់មានតម្លាភាពទេក្នុងការចាយវាខ្ញុំគាត់នឹងជ្រាបជូនម្ដងហើយលុយមួយទៀតគេហៅថាលុយចំណូលមិនមែនតាមធ្វើប៉ុនដូចជាលុយសញ្ញេស្អីអីសេសេប្រចាំថ្ងៃហ្នឹងមិនដឹងនៅណាប៉ណ្ណិញខ្ញុំមិនបាច់និយាយច្រើននិយាយតែបញ្យល់ប៉ុណ្ណឹងទេបាទតែខ្ញុំជឿជាក់ថាប្រសូតចេញពីគណៈបាតសង្គ្រោះជាតិមិនឃុំសង្គ្រោះជាតិធ្វើឲ្យបានទៅតាមច្បាប់បែបប្រជាធិបតេយ្យ
បាទ
ហើយខ្ញុំសូមដាក់ជូនសំណួរមួយគឺថាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋយើងខ្ញុំទាំងអស់នៅក្នុងឃុំកគីធំខ្ញុំបាទតែងតែនិយាយប្រាប់ខ្ញុំជារឿយរឿយថាគាត់អត់ពេញចិត្តទេមីភូមិសប្តាហ៍ថ្ងៃមីភូមិក៏ហៅមីភូមិចែកច្បាប់ដោយគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចគេចែកច្បាប់ដោយគេការពារតែអំណាចគេទេគាត់សុំឲ្យ5អាណត្តិដូចក្រុមប្រសាឃុំបោះឆ្នោតដោយប្រជាពលរដ្ឋបាទគាត់សុំអញ្ចឹងព្រោះមីភូមិសប្តាហ៍ថ្ងៃគេថាមីភូមិមួយជីវិតមីភូមិមួយជីវិតបើតាមខ្ញុំគិតទៅចឹងណែឯងធ្វើខុសមិនក៏ដល់អំបានមួយជីវិតដែរហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងក៏សុំបោះឆ្នោតដោយប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមានអាណត្តិ5ឆ្នាំដូចក្រុមប្រសាឃុំដែរបាក់ក៏សពអញ្ចឹងបាក់អត់ឲ្យបោះឆ្នោតដោយក្រុមប្រសាឃុំនេះមេភូមិរាល់ថ្ងៃបោះឆ្នោតដោយក្រុមប្រសាឃុំគាត់អត់ចង់បានអញ្ចឹងទេគាត់ចង់បានបោះឆ្នោតដោយខ្លួនគាត់ជ្រើសរើសខ្លួនគាត់តែម្ដងគាត់ពេញចិត្តអញ្ចឹងសូមឲ្យអាដាមមេតាសូមធ្វើយ៉ាងណាដល់គណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិឈ្នះឆ្នោតខ្លាយខ្លួនទៅជាថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំដាក់ប្រទេសជាតិគឺសូមឲ្យប្រជាប្រដ្ឋសំកែតំណែងភូមិខ្ញុំនេះខ្ញុំអត់និយាយភូមិផ្សេងផ្សេងទេភូមិខ្ញុំសូមឲ្យកែអញ្ចឹងបាទសូមអរគុណទុកជំនុន
បាទសូមអរគុណដល់អង្គសុខជាតិដែលបានលើកជាជំនួយចាត់អស់បាទជាថងខ្ញុំជាស្មោះស្ដាងមនិតខ្ញុំឡើងមកនេះពាក់ព័ន្ធពីរឿងបញ្ហាវិមជ្ឈការនិងសហវិមជ្ឈការហើយខ្ញុំនិយាយខ្លីនិយាយអំពីបញ្ហាទួលនីតិវិធារកិច្ចចៅសង្កាត់រងចំតុបទី1និងចៅបន្ទប់ទី2និងចៅសង្កាត់រងទី2ទួលនីតិនិងភារកិច្ចមានដូចអៃដាមគាត់មានប្រសាសន៍ហើយក៏ប៉ុន្តែក្នុងនោះយើងត្រូវដឹងថាច្បាប់នេះចែងឲ្យយើងថាចំតុបទី1ចំតុបទី2ទទួលជួយមេឃុំចៅសង្កាត់ចុះមកគេអត់ឲ្យយើងជួយភារកិច្ចគេឲ្យយើងប្រជារបស់ឆ្នោតឲ្យយើងប៉ុន្តែអំណាចដែលយើងត្រូវធ្វើនោះទទួលជួយចុះមកគេអត់ឲ្យជួយយើងមានសិទ្ធិណាចុះហត្ថលេខានេះហើយជាវិមជ្ឈការខ្លែងខ្លាយចឹងខ្ញុំសូមគាត់ជម្រាបប៉ុណ្ណឹងបញ្ហាទី1បញ្ហាទី2ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងរឿងបញ្ហាចង់ឲ្យឃុំសង្កាត់យើងមានការអភិវឌ្ឍគឺយើងចង់ឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលនឹងធ្វើទៅតាមច្បាប់គឺទេពីបញ្ហាប្រមូលពន្ធមិនមែនសារពើពន្ធនៅពេលនោះឃុំសង្កាត់មានកិច្ចប្រតិការធ្វើការអភិវឌ្ឍដល់ខ្លួនឯងគឺដោយស្វ័យយ័តបាទទៅតាមប្រព័ន្ធប្រជាធិបតេយ្យបាទប្រព័ន្ធប្រជាធិបតេយ្យគឺឃុំសង្កាត់គេធ្វើការអភិវឌ្ឍនៅក្នុងមូលដ្ឋានក៏ប៉ុន្តែយើងរដ្ឋាភិបាលថាយើងនឹកខ្សោយហ่ะក្មេងខ្ចីធ្វើអីក៏អត់បានដែរបើឲ្យប្រមូលពន្ធពុកតពូលអត់បានទេធ្វើអត់កើតប៉ុន្តែអត់ទាន់ឲ្យផងសារឲ្យមើលបាទកុំស្មានតែខ្លួនឯងចាស់នឹងហើយចេះប្រហែលក្មេងឥឡូវអត់បានទេកុំយុទ្ធលាយ Facebook លឿនមិនចឹងលេខនៃរយុទ្ធអន្តរ័យលេខគាត់លេង Facebook ដែរបាទអរគុណសូមអរយោបល់បាទ
ខ្ញុំមកឈ្មោះសុទ្ធជីវ័ននៅឃុំល្អិតស្រុកគិនស្វាយមុនមកខ្ញុំសូមគោរពអ្នកដែលបានចូលរួមនៅទីនេះទាំងអស់ខ្ញុំសូមមានមតិមួយចំនួនខ្ញុំចង់សួរអាដាមពីបញ្ហាថាវិមជ្ឈការឃុំសង្កាត់សួរថាតើចុងឆ្នាំដែលថវិកាដែលយើងចាយឃុំសង្កាត់ចាយតើឲ្យឃុំសង្កាត់អាចធ្វើសវនកម្មថវិកាចំណាយបានអត់ព្រោះកន្លងមក គឺឃុំទូទាំងប្រទេសតាមខ្ញុំយល់ដូចមិនដែលគេបានធ្វើសាវនកម្មថវិកាទេពេលមេឃុំចាយនិងស្មានចាយគឺក្រុមរសាឃុំមិនដែលដឹងថាតើចាយអស់ប្រមាណអីប្រមាណគឺស្រេចទៅលើគេសល់ប្រមាណគ្រប់ខាងយើងខ្ញុំក៏មិនដែលដឹងហើយសួរគេក៏មិនដែលឆ្លើយដែរដូច្នេះខ្ញុំសូមមតិតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងសូមអរគុណ
បាទអរគុណច្រើនចឹងថាវាដល់អង្គរជិះថាដល់អង្គចន្ទរដើម្បីឡើង
បាទដោយខ្ញុំជម្រាបខាងដើមថាយើងចង់បានយោបល់ដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងគោលនយោបាយវិមជ្ឈការរបស់យើងថាយើងចង់ឲ្យភូមិឃុំយើងប្រែក្លាយទៅរបៀបម៉េចហើយក្នុងនេះយើងមានសំណួរនិងមានយោបល់មួយចំនួនហើយមួយចំនួនបានឆ្លើយហើយនៅប្រមាណសំណួរនេះពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងខ្ញុំចាប់អារម្មណ៍ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងលុយរដ្ឋបាលលុយរដ្ឋបាលលុយអភិវឌ្ឍន៍ហើយនឹងលុយចំណូលដែលបានពីការងារនៅក្នុងឃុំនឹងតើយកទៅណាយើងមានគម្រោងអញ្ចឹងហើយបើយើងចង់បានយោបល់ថាតើឲ្យពួកយើងបញ្ចូលអាចំណូលនឹងរបៀបម៉េចចំណាយរបៀបម៉េចហើយលុយនឹងត្រូវបែងចែកយ៉ាងម៉េចដើម្បីឲ្យឃុំសង្កាត់នឹងមានអំណាចប្រើប្រាស់ទៅលើអាកញ្ចប់ថវិកាសម្រាប់អភិវឌ្ឍន៍នឹងខ្ញុំទទួលស្គាល់ថាវាជាគំនិតត្រូវដោយសារធម្មតាគេត្រូវបែងចែកកញ្ចប់ថវិកាសម្រាប់រដ្ឋបាលសម្រាប់ប្រាក់ខែបុគ្គលិកនិងឃុំខ្លួនឯងហើយត្រូវមានកញ្ចប់ថវិកាសម្រាប់អភិវឌ្ឍន៍សម្រាប់ធ្វើគម្រោងអភិវឌ្ឍន៍នឹងឃុំនឹងហើយចំនួនយើងខ្ញុំបានឮដែរថាគួរឲ្យមានការប្រមូលពន្ធដោយមូលដ្ឋាននឹងនេះជាគំនិតដែលល្អហើយចំនួននឹងតើបែងចែករបៀបម៉េចហើយខ្ញុំចង់ឮដែរថាចង់ឲ្យយើងបែងចែករបៀបម៉េចប្រមាណភាគរយឡើងមកថ្នាក់ស្រុកថ្នាក់ខេត្តឬថ្នាក់ជាតិឲ្យប្រមាណភាគរយគួរទុកប្រើប្រាស់នៅក្នុងមូលដ្ឋានដើម្បីបន្តការអភិវឌ្ឍយើងទទួលយកគំនិតនឹងគំនិតមួយទៀតប្លែកថាគួរឲ្យមានអ្នកច្បាប់មេធាវីដើម្បីជួយការពារប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅមូលដ្ឋានជាទូទៅរដ្ឋមួយមួយត្រូវទទួលខុសត្រូវក្នុងការផ្ដល់មេធាវីដល់អ្នកក្រីក្រអត់មានលទ្ធភាពជួលមេធាវីបាទយើងទទួលយកគំនិតហ្នឹងប៉ុន្តែយើងអាចដោះស្រាយតាមវិធីផ្សេងដោយសារមានប្រទេសមួយចំនួនហើយមានយោបល់ណែនាំពីលោកប្រធានលោកថាគួរតែមានក្រុមអ្នកដោះស្រាយវិវាទនៅមូលដ្ឋានដើម្បីជៀសវាងរុញឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋហ្នឹងចូលទៅតុលាការហើយត្រូវប្រើប្រាស់ថវិកាចំណាយទៅលើតុលាការហ្នឹងច្រើនរឿងខ្លះរឿងតិចតួចប៉ុន្តែនៅប្រទេសមួយចំនួនគេអត់ទេគេមានគេហៅ counselor ជាអ្នកផ្ដល់យោបល់នៅឃុំនឹងហ្មងជំនាញខាងនឹងតែហ្មងជំនាញខាងផ្ដល់យោបល់ហ្មងប្រាប់យើងថាបើធ្វើអញ្ចេះវាលទ្ធផលអញ្ចេះបើអ្នកឯងសម្រាប់អញ្ចេះលទ្ធផលអញ្ចេះហើយគេឲ្យជាយោបល់ថាគួរធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចដើម្បីចំណេញបាទទាំងសងខាងនឹងបើសងខាងនឹងឯកភាពគ្នាសម្របសម្រួលបញ្ចប់វិវាទនឹងត្រឹមនឹងទៅបើសងខាងនឹងនៅតែរឹងរូសប្រចង់បន្តទៅទៀតអានឹងជាសិទ្ធិរបស់គាត់ប៉ិនត្រូវមានអ្នកឲ្យយោបល់ជា counselor នៅក្នុងឃុំនៅមូលដ្ឋានបាទអ្នកឲ្យយោបល់ទៅផ្នែកច្បាប់នឹងបាទមានមួយទៀតថាជាយោបល់ល្អមានភូមិគួរតែត្រូវបានបោះឆ្នោតដោយប្រជាពលរដ្ឋក្នុងភូមិយើងបានគិតដែរថាតើដោះស្រាយតាមរបៀបណាព្រោះយើងបានឮបញ្ហានឹងច្រើនហើយថាការគៀបសង្កត់ការរឹតបន្តឹងសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពមួយចំនួនការតាមដានមួយចំនួនវាកើតមកពីមេភូមិដោយសារសុទ្ធតែស្គាល់គ្នាមេភូមិមួយមួយស្គាល់អស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋក្នុងភូមិនោះគាត់ដឹងបាទគាត់ដឹងថាយើងធ្វើអីគាត់យើងនិន្នាការទៅខាងណាគាត់ដឹងទៅដល់សាមីភូមិនឹងគាត់នៅជាមួយយើងជាប់ជាមួយយើងដូច្នេះយើងត្រូវធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចដើម្បីឲ្យមីភូមិនឹងទៅជាបុគ្គលសម្រាប់បរារាទូទៅវិញកុំឲ្យទៅជាមីឃុំដែលបកកើតឡើងដោយប៉ះបាទឬក៏បោះឆ្នោតពីប្រជាពលរដ្ឋផ្ទាល់តែម្ដងប្រកួតប្រជែងក្នុងភូមិប៉ុន្តែមានយោបល់មួយទៀតថាជាយោបល់ខ្ញុំផ្ទាល់ទេមិនមែនជាទស្សនៈរបស់គណៈបកទេ
นื้อประเทศเชื่อนเลื่อนดำไปบ้าอ้อยมีนอ้อยสึกไรเพียตะลุมตะเลียในมูลฐานแกอัดได้ปราประในภูมิแกได้เมียนในภูมิพวกกระทาบัสนเจียประกาศสถาบันภูมิตรกาทวิกาดำไปดัตเตอร์เจียประไคเมียนตรงในภูมิเมียนตรงในภูมิโรงมวยเดียดอะไรเนี่ยโดยเฉพาะบางวัลทวิกานี้โจทย์ขนมกระจกทวิกาคุมตรงอ๋อดำไปอาภิวัตวิ่งอันนั้นไปให้จีเมียนประเสริฐเพียบวิ่งเฉียงปนใต้ขนมมูลฐานขนมคุมตรเมียนการยาลายกรุบตรงอ๋อการยาลายจุ่มเนียงกรุบตรงอ๋อดังกสิกรรมดังในตีพซาดังแวะพันดอกพันดาลดังไอ้ขนมคุมตรงอ๋อดังตาเชียนบันไอ้เชื่อมจะมีเชื่อมบ้านในเยจรานน้องเรือตาเชียนบ้านเชื่อมมาได้เคยปฏิณนะเพื่อตาเชียนบ้านมีนระดับโดยดาวเชยอย่างเนี่ยโดยสวายโดยมีนในยังเวมนาเมียนเนี่ยดอลระดับบ้านแต่เธอตาเชียนบ้านบ้านดอลระดับจอกชัวบอชาร์บ้านแต่จอกชัวบ้านประเทศเชื่อมเลื่อนอัดตีสถาบันรถก็ได้ไอ้ก็ได้นั่งได้เก็บเตรียมก็เหม็นจับดอลระดับนี่คือเกมียนเชียประจำแต่บอกนักมูลฐานนักคมไปเยอะแต่เมียนการยาไลอาตาเซียนบางมุ้ยเตรียมจำไปเชียบรถเพื่อเมาไงหน้ากับเพื่อบางได้ปีเมาผมไปตอนเมาปรามหลังเย็ดปีไงจำตอนไงสอบโดยเฉพาะปะปอลเปไปเรียบไปเชียบรถนี่โลกเมาเมียนวากองเมาบางมาไงปีไงไงชกสมระอาจจะเพื่อบางตั้งมันจำระดับนะให้เพื่อให้จบชั่วบอชแล้วแต่ละหายว่านักมีรอไงอดเมียนบบาระดับด้วยสไฟยังไงยังมันได้เคยว่าจะไงบันมูลฐานเยอะมาจำนวนอดตำนาการเลยจะสไลด์เชื่อมเตอร์กลายคละจองโกอัดหนึ่งมุกคุมยังไงว่าจองโกปิ้งมุกไปคุมนะแต่สมัยวัดกักก่อนดูเช่นอันนั้นยืนกี่ปัญญาไอ้เชื่อมเคยอันนั้นจำเยอะโยตเชยเคลียร์เรื่องสถาบันภูมิหนึ่งว่าเยอะจองเธอไม่เอาอย่างนั้นจะดอลมูลฐานเอาสตรีสมรจัดจะดอลมูลฐานหายปากก้านสิทธิสไรเพียบพอไปจีบรอดของการรุ่นหนึ่งก็เอาเมียนกาเกียบสังกัดต่อติดอันนั้นจีกูดังเคยมวยเทียดถ้าอันนี้เชื่อมกับทัตเตะตรงหนึ่งรัชนาสมปอนรัฐบาลมูลฐานหายเชื่อกำหนดล้อเชื่อสำนัวมันตาตาจนตกตีมวยให้จนตกตีปีนั่นเถอะไอบัดตามกรอบคันท้าเตี้ยจำนวนกาหรือบ่ไม่คมจำช่วยไม่คมนั่งแต่ตัวบรรทุกไอ้ปันตะเปไม่คมมาตามนั่งเถอะไอ้จังเต้เปไม่คมมันนั่งลบจบตกตีมวยตีปีอันนั่งเถอะไอ้ตะเตะได้แต่ก็นั่งเถอะไอ้ตอนเปนอนเพื่อตะเตะตกอ่อนคมนั่งสั่นเมียนตะกูให้กับใบอาจจะเต๋ออันนั่งไงได้กี่ปัญญาโดยเฉพาะยังนั่งปนนึกตะเลื้อรัชนาสมพรมูลฐานนั่งต่อติดบ่ายังมีกลุ่มรู้ในประเทศอเมริกในฝรั่งในออสเตรเลียในอังกฤษรัชนาสมปองมูลฐานมีระเบียบครอบครองเข้าไปยังติดมีใบบุญประเภทเกิดเพื่อต้องมีประสิทธิภาพนะเกิดเพื่ออย่างไม่จะมีตำลาเพียบกิมมีประปอนเกิดใบเพื่อมีตำลาเพียบมีแก่ในเพียบตรำตรังกาตะตัวเข้าตรังตรำตรังហើយបញ្ហានឹងបើយើងរៀបចំប្រព័ន្ធនឹងត្រូវកាត់បន្ថយអំពើពុករលួយគោលនយោបាយវិមជ្ឈការនេះអាចជួយច្រើនណាស់ដល់ការកាត់បន្ថយអំពើពុករលួយនឹងព្រោះយើងរៀបចំប្រព័ន្ធថ្នាក់ក្រោមណាអើខ្ញុំឃើញមួយទៀតដែលកំណត់ល្អតើឃុំអាចប្រមូលពន្ធខ្ញុំបានជំរាបខាងដើមមិញណាកំណត់ល្អណាស់នៅប្រទេសមួយចំនួនគេផ្ដល់អំណាចដល់មូលដ្ឋានដើម្បីតេទៀងវិនិយោគទុនចូលទៅក្នុងមូលដ្ឋានខ្លួនឯងប៉ុន្តែមានកម្រិតតើមានវិនិយោគទុនកម្រិតណាដែលឃុំខ្លួនឯងនឹងអាចធ្វើបានពួកខ្ញុំជឿថាក្រុមហ៊ុនមួយចំនួនអាចជ្រើសរើសទីតាំងដែលល្អហើយឃុំខ្លះមានទីតាំងដែលអាចជាតម្រូវការរបស់ក្រុមហ៊ុនអញ្ចឹងក្រុមហ៊ុនត្រូវសម្លឹងទៅឃុំហ្នឹងហើយហើយបើឃុំហ្នឹងមានធនធានល្អមានរចនាហេដ្ឋារចនាសម្ព័ន្ធដែលល្អមានប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលមានកម្រិតយល់ដឹងច្រើនក្រុមហ៊ុនហ្នឹងទៅហើយដូច្នេះមូលដ្ឋានខ្លួនឯងឃុំខ្លួនឯងអាចមានសិទ្ធិសម្រាប់ទទួលយកក្រុមហ៊ុនហ្នឹងកាលណាមូលដ្ឋានទទួលសិទ្ធិសម្រាប់ទទួលយកក្រុមហ៊ុនអ្នកវិនិយោគទុនដល់មូលដ្ឋានជាការបង្កើតការងារដល់មូលដ្ឋានបង្កើតការងារឲ្យកូនចៅយើងនៅក្នុងមូលដ្ឋានបានហើយកម្រិតនៃសេចក្តីសម្រេចថាតើយកពុនរបៀបម៉េចអានឹងយើងយកទៅពិចារណាតើប្រមាណភាគរយទម្លាក់ទៅឃុំប្រមាណភាគរយអាចទៅដល់ថ្នាក់ជាតិអញ្ចឹងណា
นั่งชมสมชายแต่สมนุปันได้ชี้กำหนดล้อชมบางกอบตกนองนั้นหายยังกับมีนกับโรงปินัดหายยังปิพิสาชมวยเนจจำนีในขนมคณะกรรมการขนมปะพยืนหายท่าวิกาออกในชมบางจะมีหายตาการมาเพียบแต่เพื่อตัวเขาเติร์นจะมีนตำลาเพียบนึงแกนในเพียบยังรีบจอมอ้อยใจจีบปอนนะสมองคุณแต่ประธานเดียดท้ายสมโยบอลประธานเดียดนำไปยืนโยตุจุมรังโยตุเปียสาคเนี้ยเปลี่ยนบ้านโกลโยบายนี้ยืนหนึ่งดักจูนตื้อมาเตะสาธิณะวิ่งตาอาไก่ไกลนาเตียอาชนายไกลนาเตียดนำไปเมียนประสิทธิ์เปลี่ยนกูจีก้าสงสัยกลายคลาสมาเพื่อโกลโยบายเฮ้ยฉลาดนั่งสมนุกิสวดบานเต้อันนั้นมีในทางโกลโยบายนั้นอัดติงลอจิกดีอัดตรำตรังดีผู้กันฉลาดนั่งสมนุฉลาดการพ้องตำรอมโยตอาภิวัตไม่กันสมไปแต่โกลโยบายคลาสเพื่อให้ฉลาดนั่งสมนุการไทยนั่งอาภิวัตอาณวัตอการพ้องโดยฉบับปัจจุบันเนี่ยมีเนี่ยเลือกหลังตาโกลโยบายมีเป็นต่อการอาณวัตสมไปแต่บานแต่ตามโกลโยบายนั้นอัดบานพ้องอันนั้นจะปัญญาจังมันยังคอมเทมจะรุ่งเอาตะบอลมาเตะสาธารณะลูกก็เคี่ยวกายชนายเทมจะเอาโกลโยบายนี้ตะตัวโยบานตะออกเหนือหายกึศท้าอาอานวัตตะการสมองคุณ
ยอมมันไปกระบุตีนะเปรียบเลคไลจังก่อนท่าแอดดำอูจันรอดกวาดบานมีภาษาไหมตัวแต่กรุบกรอนในคอนแทคก็ในมาสมนุรบอกทางก็กีทมก็กีทมก็ทาเนเปได้เยอะใช่ไหมเมื่อคมตูเตียงก็เต้เหมือนแบบใช่ไหมตาหมักแขกมาสลับไปได้นะตูเตียงก็เต้ก็ทาหนึ่งตรายทั่วอีบานนะส้มเอาก็ทาส้มตรายจัดทั่วอีบานเขียมทำตอนบานนี่มูลไฮได้ตัวแต่เยอะใช่ไหมรถทาวิบาสิทธ์โยตามเขียมไหมบารถทาวิบาเกียร์เมื่อเกี่ยงการจะได้เกี่ยมันจะเลี้ยวเยอะเลยจำไหมรอไงไม่คมคลาตูเตียงประเทศเมียนชินีได้ปัตตาสุดาเกอเอายังเทวเป็นเลยเนี่ยอ่านเลยโยเลยลายน้องมวยตีปีพยมเจตดิสันทรลายวิมัจกาวิมัจกาอำนาจพยมโอเคก็ปนตายมันสู้เลยมอนเย่เลยพยมเลยถ้าตะเลี้ยห้าสมเอิญตะลามันเลียนตะลาบัดตะเลี้ยเต้าเวียนนั่งอ่านเมียนแคลนนะอันเลี้ยซอกอันเลี้ยอย่างไหมพยมทรมเทวการในครูรัฐาวิบาลเปียหอดาแค่มวยเนี่ยไอ้ตรกาธนามประมาณขนมมาขนมยาไปแปรมชนามหนึ่งเรามาสับแผ่นมวยชนามเนี่ยไอ้ตรกาธนามประมาณร้อยมุกขนามหน้าจีอาติเพียบเบียดเข้าคะแนนวิบากการเด็กยังยัยมาเนี่ยจังภูมิคมไหมตรเมียนจมในดังจริงเธอแผ่นแพ้เสมอเยอะเธอไอ้โลกตรเธอแผ่นน้อยชนะเลยเธอปลายประมาณแฟเธอพลายประมาณกะโลนะจะกลัวหรือจะสู้ตามนางเตี้ยซองสลาประมาณนะซองมัตติเป็ดประมาณหันนั่งรัวใช้บ้านก็เยอะแต่ลายนั่งยอมออกกลัวซ้อมถ้าออกประมาณให้เมื่อถ้าคมนาก็บานหาสมเมินคมนาก็บานมาเรียนก็ประคมเต้เดี๋ยวเติมตามดับบอลเติมตามนะหันนั่งขยมเยอะอย่างปีเรื่องไปใจกันเต้เธอแพลนมาปีกรำบ่เธอแพลนอดมีนแพลนนั่นจะเลี้ยหาสมเอิญอย่าแต่เธอใส่โยเลยยมใจนะเวลาเขาจะเลี้ยหาสมเอิญนั่นอย่าอดลูกอย่าเธอใส่ตอนนั้นเลิกแผนการมาเอาเขียมสั่นโยตีหอยนะเธอไอ้พลาประคายบกกระลึกใจเรียกการในขนมคมประมาณใจออกประมาณขนมคมขนมชนำเธอปลายชนำนั่นประมาณเธอพลายประมาณเธอสลารีมาไทยประมาณเธอมันดูสกปรกประมาณหรือก็ชนายเธอไอ้เทียบประมาณเธอให้ยมดักตำไลขนมนั้นลาวมาบางเกตเละลอยนึกว่าตำตรายเพียมยัยตรัวเลยมันเรื่องสู้เลยนะมันเรื่องสู้เลยเรื่องกับใจกันเต้รอไงบองปองเธอการรัฐบาลสุดแต่รอไงเนี่ยมีใจเต้ผมมันโจชเราเด็กตอนเธอพลันเธอไอเด็กเกตเละใบมือน่ารักชนามนั่นไงเกตายอเธอไอเธอเทียบปัดคมตรายเธอพลันลาวมาเธอแกตัดเธอแผ่นกาชนามก็ได้แผ่นกาปรามชนามกันเลยบาการนักเมียนพันการนั่งเต้นก็ดังแต่เลี้ยงลอยเอาเบียร์ไม่เต้เขียมทะเลการในขนมรัฐบาลมาเขียมนี่เด้อรัฐบาลนะโดยรัฐบาลนะก็ปนแต่บินมาจากการอำนาจด้วยจังยิ่งถ้า ภูมิคุ้มคุ้มว่าเยอะนั่งใจแต่ตัวเขาใจแต่เนาะจังสันในสอบสันดาบธนวบรัตบาลดาสนามเธอไอ้นั่งก็เยอะทั่วดอกตัวทุนเยอะก็เยอะเอาย่อมนั่นบ่าเอาคนจังเต้ได้เขียนจังใหญ่มันนี่ไงแต่ถ้าหาสมบูรณ์มาเรียนในนี้ไงมันเงี้ยเนี่ยรอแต่เธอแพลนมาสู่บูรณะให้เขียนทาริยะเปรตกาเปรวิเลียเตียดดำใบเธอแพลนเยอะเชียร์เลี้ยมไงเชียร์เลี้ยมเขียนทามาชนะนั่งเอาเธอแพลนบางตรำตรายครุบสอบเธอพาเจตั้งตายของนะมันเงี้ยมันสู่เลยมันมาสู่เลยให้แพลนนั่งยอมมาได้เลยนั่งอันนี้แผนการเยอะสนาเมายอมมาได้เลยกับบินเตียดตรำตรายอ๋อนะเบื่อต้นยะเพียบนั่งเอาไว้ได้เยอะสนาหนึ่งอ๋อโดยสลาเรียนจังเธอมันขนองนังสตีขังกราบเนี่ยบาขังกราบเนี่ยจะไอรีบกับเราเกิดลอยตามนังเตียนะเหมือนเชื่อตะเลาเต้นังแต่ปรองเปรียบทวนเยอะเงยเดี๋ยวอัดประบายประมาณเต้นะก่อนแต่นี่เกี่ยวกับนัดเต้จังออกคน
มาตัวออกคนหมายไหมในประกาศของอ๋อแต่บอกคนวันเดินลางบาทิซาไอ้ลำโพวันก็ตัวท่านดาวบอลโอนนักเรียนมาเตะยูบอลมาแทนก่อนอันยานออยลามาแทนบ้านหมดนั่งมาจอกบาเซนที่เรียนมาเตะยูบอลจงเวกเทียนบอลมายิงตรงกระโดดจริง
ผู้ยืมบานจูรวมอย่างพอพออันนี้คือท่าจำนวนที่มุ้ยเด็กยำกัดกอลคืนไอ้ขยมเมียนกาตีอ้อนะแต่มันจูรวมไอ้มาเตะแต่บอมโอนบานเลือกเลิงเตะตรงหนึ่งกาอภิวัตเตะตรงหนึ่งสันติศักดิ์เตะตรงหนึ่งปัญหาทักษิกาคือบอมโอนบานเลือกอย่างพอพอไอ้ขยมโยธาเวทิกาบอกยืนนี่หล่อยืนมาเป็นมาหล่อហើយយើងត្រូវដឹងថាក្នុងមួយអាទិត្យមាន3វេទិកាវេទិកាថ្ងៃច័ន្ទពេលព្រឹកគឺនិយាយពីគោលនយោបាយនិយាយពីនយោបាយបងថ្ងៃពុធគឺនិយាយពីវិមជ្ឈការបន្តទៀតពួកវិមជ្ឈការនិយាយប៉ុណ្្នឹងអស់ហើយនៅសល់ច្រើនណាស់ហើយខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបជូនចុះដើម្បីឲ្យយើងដឹងថាតើយើងទៅដល់ផ្ទះយើងគួរយកចិត្តទុកដាក់លើបញ្ហាអីបញ្ហាវិមជ្ឈការបើនិយាយជាធំជាគោលធំមានតែ3ឯងទី1គេហៅវិមជ្ឈការអំណាចគឺអំណាចពីថ្នាក់ជាតិពីថ្នាក់រាជធានីពីថ្នាក់ខណ្ឌគឺទម្លាក់មកឲ្យថ្នាក់ឃុំសង្កាត់ពីថ្នាក់ជាតិមកដល់ឃុំសង្កាត់តែម្ដងអំណាចហ្នឹងគឺឲ្យពេញលេញមិនឲ្យដូចឥឡូវឯងគឺអាចធ្វើសេចក្តីសម្រេចបានអាចធ្វើដីកាបានអាចរៀបចំឧទាហរណ៍ថាត្រូវធ្វើបលាយឬក៏ត្រូវសង់សាលារៀនឬក៏ត្រូវធ្វើថ្នល់ឬក៏ត្រូវធ្វើស្ពានគឺយើងអាចសម្រេចបានមែនដូចបងក៏និយាយមិញថាគេសម្រេចគ្នាគេតែ2 3ឆ្នាំតែស្មានឯមេឃុំទៅបាត់ទៅមិនមែនទេវិមជ្ឈការអត់ធ្វើអញ្ចឹងទេគឺក្រមប្រកាសសង្កាត់ជាអ្នកសម្រេចក្រមប្រកាសឃុំជាអ្នកសម្រេចមេឃុំគ្រាន់តែជាតំណាងរបស់ក្រមប្រកាសណាប៉ុន្តែមិនមែនធ្វើសេចក្តីសម្រេចជំនួសក្រមប្រកាសទេអានឹងស្ដាប់នេះអត់ទាន់ឡើយហ្នឹងដូច្នេះយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ទី1វិមជ្ឈការលើអំណាចទាំងអស់លើសេចក្តីសម្រេចទាំងអស់របស់គុំសកាត់បាទទី2វិមជ្ឈការលើថវិកាហើយអតីតក្រោយហ្នឹងយើងនឹងជជែកនេះល្អល្អន់ពីបញ្ហាវិមជ្ឈការថវិកាហ្នឹងបងប្អូនខ្លះថាថវិកាគេចាយអស់អត់ដឹងតើត្រូវសុំធ្វើសវនកម្មមិញលើកមកចឹងសវនកម្មស្អីយើងហ្នឹងឯងជាសវនករនៅក្នុងសកាត់យើងមានសិទ្ធិមើលឯកសារទាំងអស់សាកសួរទាំងអស់ថាវិការអស់ប្រមាណនៅប្រមាណមាននរណាមួយហ៊ានប្រកែកមិនអោយយើងមើលព្រោះច្បាប់មានច្បាប់គេនិយាយថាចាយដោយតម្លាភាពបាទហើយបើមិនព្រមអោយចុះកំណត់ហេតុញើមកក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃព្រោះកំណត់ហេតុហ្នឹងត្រូវញើមកក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃតែបើញើមកក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃអត់បានការទេពួកយើងដែលអ្នកស្នើសុំប្រមាណអ្នកធ្វើលិខិតគេអាចធ្វើលិខិតបានទៅក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃដោយមិនបាច់ឆ្លងកាត់មេឃុំទេឆ្លងកាត់តាខណ្ឌឬឆ្លងកាត់តារាជធានីទៅក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃហ្មងច្បាប់គេអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យចឹងអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យចឹងដូច្នេះសូមបងប្អូនដឹងអារឿងអារឿងហ្នឹងថាវិការរបស់យើងទៅតកាត់យើងទៅរឿងថាវិការអីទៅយើងអត់ដឹងអាហ្នឹងបងប្អូនលើកមកមិញហ្នឹងខ្ញុំនិយាយថាចាំយើងនិយាយវិមជ្ឈការថាវិការរបៀបម៉េចហើយថាវិការឃុំសកាត់ទៅចាយវិញម៉េចយើងដឹងតែមួយកិច្ចការរដ្ឋបាលណាមួយគេហៅចំណូលចំណាយចរន្តនោះណាពាក្យគេតាមមួយថាវិការសម្រាប់អភិវឌ្ឍអានឹងគេហៅចំណូលចំណាយសម្រាប់អភិវឌ្ឍធម្មតាជាគោលការណ៍3ភាគ10សម្រាប់រដ្ឋបាល7ភាគ10សម្រាប់អភិវឌ្ឍថាវិការគេបែងចែករបៀបហ្នឹង chỉ câu ca đấy nè, chỉ câu ca cứ viên chàng này anh ấy nhắm cầm chăm dễ ắt đó về năng mùi tiền đó vì ma chỉ ca tí bấy cứ vì ma chỉ ca xê va nâng áp phì vọt vì ma chỉ ca xê va nâng áp phì vọt nâng xê va cướp xê va được không ở tầm miền nó không được các dân thờ mà tăng phí dân cung một cách tăng phí thuê là tạ sinh nhiên ban tăng biệt ra nó cô than tăng phí miền bánh hà phương xe tăng ai cũng ốc cứ ở nâng kẻ hào xê va cầm dân thờ chùi hai nâng áp phì vọt áp phì vọt trong cái xê va cầm này đôi thầy dân thơ cả lá riêng dân thơ một tìm phép ở nâng kẻ hào vi nì dục nó không được các nâng miền thạ vi ca nâng thạ vi ca để chăm dễ chạy cho phí mấy nhá thạ vi ca chả rón nước thạo cá viên dầu hay viên dầu nước gì áo thạo cá đó phẩm phân biệt đó mà nước nông à sẽ cắt môi môi nằm bay riết chấm phân để chấm nôn toàn mán dưỡng ăn toàn dễ vậy bây giờ ăn toàn kết ở trâu anh em mình đứt cam lấy tha mình liên giang đây mình đứt đặt tay tiết tha ha sầm bơn tiết đâu ấy mình đứt cá tha màn mến dưỡng ăn toàn sầm ra chứ dưỡng ăn toàn sao vậy nè bồi dưỡng cho mọi việc tha ở cướp trong chối thả ta dưỡng mán thạo cá nè vì nào máu hay cuộn đó mà mán phê rồi bị thạo cá chết hay thưa giả mất ở miền thì hai thân nỉ rôn là phép ác phí vua rõ ngã miên nỉ rôn là phép ác phí vua viết sầm khăn rông miên nỉ rôn là phép anh ấy chăm vào thiên là bớt anh tết khói mùi tiết rồi hả lâu ní kết ta tết khói ngạch phút khói ní cứ vào thiên là bớt lưu vi mạng cho cá lưu thạ vi cá đặt vào thiên là bớt ai hết thì bây giờ được kết cặp với miên đó tập bay năng đây để thông thông nó còn đai vô được kết ở màn trơn đầm bay dương vô máu ở mặt thế vô bò ở màn trơn đầm bay dương thưa cô là vô bài tứ và có đôi đầm la phiếp sách chập phiếp nâng ách ăn được vật bàn thế này đại dương thưa cô là vô mai ăn được vật bàn công thưa nè mình chết đấy có công thưa dân thưa ở chết đấy ngay ai ăn được vật bàn đầm bay ăn thì vật sọc dương đồng bây ăn được vật áp thì vật không thể cắt bỏ phần dưỡng ở màn rung rương rung nấu đời sốc ở đông rung mà mà chân chế mình chọc chân xong xa rốc mò tay bản đấy đòi dưỡng trong bàn dụ bó nửa lưu vì mọi chả khá chẳng bay thông thông nắng xong người ta chui kích chui ao dụ bó chụp nè chùm niên cài nà có xua dụ bó kia mơ kì miên mà tay mấy dân chui mà chân xong chọc tay bản đấy hay xong mò khôn xong bàn bà con đời dây sốc đình lan của bà ca mà thôi.
លោកអ្នកនាងនិងប្រិយមិត្តអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីសំឡេងសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលលោកអ្នកនាងទើបតែបានតាមដានស្ដាប់នៅវេលានេះចាប់តែប៉ុណ្ណេះ